was wedging on another palm tweak. We know the sleight of hand, so why do we still expect blind luck or the pickpocket's touching you? With every red game one leaves somebody who's beaten, made to understand the rules, made aware they've been cheated, made freshly determined, there's something you can't just steal. Come on.